champions with a victory. Oh, no.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look at this. 7'3", 420 pounds, the former world champion, the Great Khali.
This man is a monster. Just sheer, 100% unadulterated monster.
Immense. One of the largest athletes in WWE.
One of the largest. The largest.
And Morrison and Miz, the tag team champions, they want to think twice about this. Uh-oh.
How about three times? The Great Khali just decided to come out here and just threw the ring.
Oh, look at this. He pulled the head of Jimmy Wang Yang like a basketball. Jimmy Wang Yang was desperately trying to get his partner Shannon Moore out of harm's way, and Khali palmed his skull.
Oh, my God. No.
Look at Great Khali.
He's
crashing to the floor.
He was at least 10 feet in the air.
And Shannon Moore may be Khali's fourth victim tonight.
God, no.
Look at the hands engulf the skull and the shoulders. Thunderous Khali bomb. The tag team champions and another great tag team, Moore and Jimmy Wang Yang, laid to waste by the Punjabi Nightmare.
Monday night, you got in my face. Tonight, I'm in yours.